Welcome to VNN, I'm Hannah Bernard. We recently came across a company that's intent on innovating how to treat one of the largest ongoing issues in the healthcare field today, cancer treatment. Through their non-invasive and creative approach, Theralase Technologies Inc, an Ontario, Canada-based company that currently trades in the Toronto Venture Exchange under the symbol TLT, has been making huge strides in the development of their patented super-pulsed laser technology. Now, the super-pulsed laser technology has many capabilities. It is bio-stimulative in that it works as a pain reliever through healing damaged tissue, but it is also biodestructive through patented photodynamic compounds, which are small molecules that are activated into tumor-killing form when exposed to a very specific light source. And then the technology works to eliminate cancer cells, bacteria, viruses, and even fat cells. Theralase Technologies has strategically taken the appropriate steps to optimize on its several capabilities and prevent risk by initially focusing on the bio-stimulative technology, which has a revenue stream. The first version of their game-changing technology, the TLC-1000, which is a cold laser system that has proven to be 80 to 90% effective in healing, stimulating growth, and reducing inflammation in tissue. And that percentage increases to 100% efficiency through the enhanced version, the TLC-2000. Sales of TLC-1000 tallied over $1 million in the first three quarters of 2013, and the success of the system has allowed Theralase to strategically move ahead with their true value position in treating bacterial infections and cancerous cells. The company's approach to cancer treatment is creative because the industry is currently led by small molecule drugs, which have high toxicity and dose-limiting qualities. Theralase has created this non-invasive system, and as many studies have shown, it appears that through this technology, the company is on the verge of a breakthrough. It appears that's exactly what Theralase Technologies plans to prove, as one key goal they have is to reach FDA breakthrough therapy designation. Some other next steps that the company is developing includes the TLC-3000 system, which is the biodestructive system that has seen unique potential and powerful results across a broad array of cancer lines, including breast, brain, pancreatic, prostate, and bladder. Research of the system has demonstrated that low concentrations doses have achieved tumor destruction of up to 100% with no adverse side effects. You can learn more details about these studies by visiting the company's website at theralase.com. With the TLC-3000 technology, the company plans to commence clinical trials for bladder cancer in the first quarter of 2015. Bladder cancer, which is the fifth most common form of cancer in the US, has about 72,000 new diagnoses each year, so it will be a good place to showcase how this technology can impact the cancer treatment industry. The company is currently trading at about 40 cents, due in large to the fact that they are still in preclinical trials of their cancer therapies, and so the market hasn't given any real valuation. It is arguable that their current valuation of $25 million is low, based solely on Theralase's commercialized product.
Investors should invest in Theralase. We're a very compelling investment. On the sense that we have a proven technology which has been in the market for 17 years. We currently have revenue. We do a couple of $1 million in sales a year, and we're expected to grow dramatically as we expand into the US and international markets. We have full intellectual property, so we have issued patents on our technology.
These past 4 months have seen a strong performance from Theralase, and with the speculative nature of the product pipelines and the tremendous market opportunities, it's safe to speculate that this trend will continue. As always, make sure to check out the website at theralase.com and do your own due diligence about the company. Thanks so much for listening. I'll see you next time. I'm Hannah Bernard for VNN.